According sa pinakahuling data nyo, 1,542 na lang itong December 13. May kinalaman ba to dun sa paglilipat na trabaho ng mga pulis sa low risk na trabaho, sir?
Ako, I will to answer that. That is the effort of police, Lieutenant General Jojo Veracruz, our ASCOT commander. Kasi yung weekly meeting nila, talagang push tayo. Yung mga hindi pa nagpapabakuna, kumbinsihin natin. So from 1-8, 1-7, 1-5, we hope to bring it to zero. Of course, mayroon kasing mga medical reasons kasi yung hindi sila talaga... we don't want to put them at risk if we require them to have the vaccination. So yun yung mga consideration namin. But yung po pwede, kukumbinsihin namin. It's not, I don't think it's ano eh. Our personnel, nung sinabi ko, we will work. Hindi sila no work. So ayaw niyan lumipat. Gusto nila doon sa kung saan sila sanay. Kasi kapag inilipat ko silang budigero, nasa loob sila ng storage, di ba? Admin work. So they would like to be able to do their part and contribute to our collective efforts or collective way of delivering services. So I think that's the very reason.
So meaning to say, ayaw nilang malipat sa admin work. Okay, sir.
Gusto, ang sabihin ko ng gusto nilang magtrabaho, two way. Nakumbinsi sila ni Sir Jojo Veracruz at gusto nilang magtrabaho, ayaw nila ng admin work.